Aditya Birla Sun Life Pharma and Healthcare Fund, a scheme of Aditya Birla Sun Life Mutual Fund. Why Pharma Sector now? India is largest supplier of generic medicines globally and source of 60,000 generic brands across 60 therapeutic categories. And the outlook of the Indian pharma and healthcare industry is positive, considering favorable domestic and global factors that would help the industry become $100 billion by 2030. The pharma sector in the past has consistently outperformed the diversified portfolio over long term. What's interesting is, during market correction, being a defensive sector, it has corrected much lesser than the broader market indices. But last 2 years have been an exception for the pharma sector, as issues like non-compliance of US FDA norms by a few manufacturing facilities and pending product approvals by US FDA have made it underperform the broader indices. Having said, most of these issues have been resolved over last 12 to 18 months. Thus, this correction offers good entry point in pharma segment for investors, as those negative issues have already been priced in. Many pharma stocks are now available at attractive valuations after correction of more than 50% from their peak over last 3 years, and the pharma sector is trading much below its long-term average valuations. Moreover, on the back of new product launches in developed markets, India's shift from being a traditional generic-focused business model to innovation or specialty-based model, with global companies outsourcing contract research and manufacturing service CRAMS to India, the profitability and earnings of the Indian pharma and healthcare industry is likely to improve. So make the most of the India's pharma and healthcare sector resurgence by investing in Aditya Birla Sun Life Pharma and Healthcare Fund. NFO opens on Thursday, June 20th, 2019. NFO closes on Thursday, July 4th, 2019. For more information, call 1-800-270-7000 or visit adityabirlasunlifemf.com or contact your financial advisor today. A scheme of Aditya Birla Sun Life Mutual Fund, Aditya Birla Capital. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.